everyone, my name is Divyanshi Kannan. I study in class 6. Today, I am here to recite a poem before you all. I tried to do my homework by Ken Nesbitt. First, I will tell you something about Ken Nesbitt. Ken Nesbitt is an American children poet. On June 11, 2013, he was named Children Poet Laureate by the Poetry Foundation. Now, I will start the poem. I tried to do my homework, but a show was on TV. A song was on radio and my friend was texting me. My email chimed and so of chorus. I had to look that it linked me to a somewhat silly cat. I watched a dozen video, then I play game. I really did not hear when my mother called my name. I look up at the clock and it's time to go to bed. I did not get my homework done, just other stuff instead. I hope my teacher listened. The cause of my inaction. It's really not my fault. It is just a big distraction. Thank you.